Visual effects can be done using CGI or practical effects on set, but it's the combination of the two that gives you the best results. Let's take a look at some examples. So in this commercial, we had two VFX shots. In the first VFX shot, we had our actor sitting on an editing station, flying through album covers. For the practical effects, we shook the chair and the table and moved flags in front of our lighting to simulate movement. In post-production, we've created and animated flying album covers using Cinema 4D and used After Effects to key out the green screen, add shadows and reflections. And to top it all off, we added another layer of flying dust particles to enhance the speed and movement. For the second VFX shot, where our lawyer is stamping through flying papers, we had real papers flying in the background, on set, and used CGI only for the papers he's actually stamping. The use of practical effects combined with CGI for both VFX shots gave us the most realistic results, and also saved us time in post-production. So, the next time you're thinking about creating a VFX shot, try to think through how you can utilize both practical effects and CGI to get the best result. Until next time, stay creative.